Let me show you the easy way to thread a wool needle. First, fold the yarn over the tip of your wool needle. Firmly hold the yarn and needle between your left thumb and index finger. Slide the needle out. Squeeze the yarn and gently push the eye of the needle over the two strands of yarn. Release your left hand grip and pull both threads completely through the eye until a single strand is threaded. You are now ready to go. Visit patriciacantosdesign.com for more crafting ideas and videos.